总统蔡英文昨天晚间是出席了台湾美国商会举办的2022谢年饭，期盼与美国商会持续合作，增进台美双边贸易及投资伙伴的关系。蔡英文总统也保证政府会尽全力稳定电力供应，在迈向永续和再生能源转型之际，也会进一步强化能源基础设施。
I understand the importance of business confidence in the stability and resilience of our energy supply. I want to assure you that we are doing everything we can to stabilize electricity supply. We also plan to further strengthen our energy infrastructure, including, of course, the grid, while navigating the transition to more sustainable and renewable energy sources.